I would think that everyone is telling me yes to. You should definitely do a final two of Kai. I would love to. If you will be my final two, if you will take me to prom, I will go.
Well, let me think about this. I think I'm honored.
You're honored.
Honored.
Are we gonna do it?
Yeah, we can do it.
I want to. That's great.
Oh man. Tell me if you think of what to call you and Fountains, right?
You said what? Who do that?
I said people named Final Twos, right? Okay.
Yeah. It would be the ultimate.
That's what it would be called?
No.
Oh.
That's the ultimate A right there. Like, I can never lose you. Ever, ever, ever.
Thank you.
You are not expendable.
I feel like I've been like, yeah, I feel like I've been planning under that impression, but I also like, I don't know, I just knew I didn't want to ask anyone that, because I've definitely had people outside of us that I feel like I feel like even from the first day, I feel like friendship, first or second day, I feel like friendship posts and like other people since then, and it's just like, I'm like, okay, like that's fine, because like, you know, it's not us. Yeah. And I felt like for us, even I remember, what's it called? I remember I was asking like extra advice on something, and I was like, hey, like, by the way, like, I'm asking you because of your personality, I think you'd be a good person to ask this to. I don't want, you know, but I don't think it's a good idea for us.